This is how to find the crankshaft position sensor on your Nissan Almera. This is an N16 2002 model. As you can see, we've got the exhaust flexor here, the sump. We're going to go up over the drive shaft. There it is. That's the crankshaft position sensor. It's held on by one 10mm bolt, and then it should just wiggle out, and one plastic clip that holds the wiring connector on. That's where it is. Hope that helps. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.